Fans of General Hospital will be saddened to learn tonight the man who played the role of family patriarch Edward Quartermain has died. That's John Engel. He was 84 years old, and he lost his battle with cancer yesterday. Engel took over that role back in 1993 and made his final appearance in an episode that aired just last week. His career spanned more than 30 years, and he is survived by 5 daughters.